long you edited your time in her research?
Yeah.
Now I want to teach conversation about English language. Before we talk about English language, I want to introduce myself. My name is Isna Hati. You can call me Isna. I'm come from Jindigoro, Java, but I'm graduated from Saxony University, Sarjaya. And here I take course in fifth English course. How about you?
Oh, I'm Ima, I'm from Medan. I was studying at Kamai University 2 years ago.
Yes?
I took course in space.
How long you take course here?
It's 2 years.
Oh, 2 weeks. Oh, yes. I have a question for you. What the important things for you?
Because it's now in school, you have to know about English.
English is,
you can make many expenses if you have basic English. It's basic, yeah. You get to know about English because now it's global era.
Oh, yeah, I see. And what your purpose learning English here?
Yeah, I want to play job.
You still study or graduate?
I was graduated from my university.
Same, yeah. Because I study English here, I want to know if all people in the country, in the world, speak with English.
Yeah.
Yes, if we cannot speak English, we cannot communicate, we cannot relate with the people of other country.
Yeah.
Yes. Do you know about difference English, American English and British English? Maybe you know?
Oh, it's just about accent.
You have 2 weeks here. Yes, 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Do you feel make English better in speaking maybe?
Yeah, I feel my English better than before.
From before?
Yeah, better from before.
Do you just 2 weeks or continue program?
I'm sorry, please, maybe I will continue later.
Oh, yes, yes. What the program?
I keep speaking in Swiss.
Oh, just speaking?
Yeah.
Why you not check other program? Maybe important for you, for your job, maybe?
I focus just on English speaking. English speaking, I focus on English speaking.
And maybe you have, for instance, other reasons about why we must learn English.
If you study about English, you can share with your friends about English. Now it's Mia. You can work in other places, in abroad, you can work there. If we don't have English,
yes?
We can't go there.
Oh,
we
yeah.
We can't go there. We have to study English. It's good for us.
English is very important for us, maybe. Purpose you about English just for play a job, or maybe you want to go abroad for scholarship?
Actually, just to play job.
Oh, play job. Do you want to continue your study, maybe?
Yeah, it's just plain, but I don't know.
Yes, yes. What's your major?
Counting. You major is counting.
Counting. Yes, yes. Do you have progress for your study here?
No, I have progress. I'm speaking again before.
Do you know about history of English language?
I don't know. I have no idea. Actually, it's from German.
Yeah,
yes.
From German.
Yes, you want to explain what
you mean? I have no idea. I just know it's from English from German.
History of English language is there is three period. The first is old period. Old period is English many vocab from German. But English is not agree when English is fixed with German as he want to monitor and to English and German. Yes. Okay. Thanks for your time.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. No problem.